Hey, what's up, guys? This is RageGamer60. How are you guys doing today? I'm doing fine. Let's get right into the shit. So, someone decided to spoil the game for me a little bit.
Previously on Life is Strange.
Whoa.
This is annoying. What?
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Don't ever touch me again, freak! Let's talk about your superpower.
What are you doing here, Max? Stop! Don't come near me!
Not now. It won't work.
I know this isn't pleasant for any of us. Miss Caulfield, please, tell us everything.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
Max, we have to find Rachel soon.
Like you said, it's time to start the search for clues. Welcome to my domain. Let's find what we want and beat it.
Max, you better come check out these files.
Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it. Listen, I found pictures of Rachel and Frank being more than a friend.
I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
So who do you most want to blame?
My fucking dad, of course. Hello?
No, you don't.
Do you know what it's like to wait for your father to come home when you're a kid? Ever since he died, my life has been dipped in shit.
Chloe, I am awesome. We are awesome.
Hello, are you even listening, Maxine?
This is totally fucked up. What else have I changed?
Max Caulfield, hold on.
Chloe, you have a visitor.
Alright, guys, we're back with some more Life is Strange. Knows a little kind of late on the upload, but I'm uploading that video now. And I hope you guys enjoy the videos. I doubt anybody's watching this, but oh well. I just want to keep posting for you guys if anyone even watches this. All right, here they are.
It's weird hanging out with you again.
I know. I'm glad we are, though.
It was nice that you sent me actual letters. It's more than any of my other friends have done. And you even wrote on that cool parchment paper. It's so Max.
So pretentious. But I love writing on it like an English poet. You deserve the best stationery.
probably easier to write than to visit me. I don't mean that in a bitchy way. Not totally.
I'm just gonna let you guys hear this dialogue.
Awkward conversations like this.
Pretty much, yeah.
The worst thing you can do is treat me like a baby. I still want to laugh and talk shit with my best friend. Can we stop? This is seriously the best view of the sunset. What do photographers call that?
The golden hour.
See? Without you here,
those
I have
are
no
a lot
clue.
Of dead whales.
But you could take some amazing shots. Those beached whales are so sad. I kind of know how they feel. At least, I'm alive here with you.
You're a real survivor, Chloe. I know you have to deal with so much.
I don't want anybody else feeling sorry for me. I can do that. Along with my parents. My dad still feels guilty about buying me that car.
Talk about accident, blame William. Let's talk about accident, because I doubt William's the problem.
Are you okay to talk about the accident?
We never actually have, huh? There's not much to say. Some prick in an SUV cut me off and I flew into a ditch.
Do you SUV.
Remember everything?
I saw everything in bullet time. I felt my back snap and that was the last thing I ever felt in my body. When I woke up in the hospital, I literally couldn't move a muscle.
Jesus. I don't know what to say.
Don't say anything. I'm just happy I did get to see you again. I could have ended up vanishing out of the blue like that girl from Blackwell.
What missing girl? Should we say Rachel or should we say what missing girl? Let's go with Rachel.
You mean Rachel Amber? When was the last time you talked to her?
Never. I just read about her in the news. I didn't even know her name. You did?
This is such a different world than when we were kids, isn't it?
After that snow and eclipse, it's more like the end of the world.
It might be, you think. Don't say that. Let's just cheer
don't
up a little
say
bit.
That.
I'm not trying to bum you out. This seems like Arcadia Bay is having a meltdown.
I know things seem out of control, but as long as we're together, I don't feel afraid.
Hanging out with you makes me feel like a total kid again. You don't even know.
Listen, Chloe, I'm sorry I haven't been out to see you more. That was wrong.
Hello, welcome to the stream, my friend.
You're my best friend.
Max, thanks for coming out to see me. You're doing awesome.
I don't think so.
My nose is getting cold. Maybe we should get back to my place?
It is hella cold out here.
Hella? I hate that word, no offense.
Oh, it's alright, don't worry.
None taken.
Alright. So, basically, if you haven't played any of this game, that one girl there that was standing up, that's Max, the other girl there, that's Chloe. In another timeline, the main timeline, Chloe is not in a automatic wheelchair. She kicks ass, she smokes pot, which is awesome. She is like a punk rock person-ish person, well, punk rock. She likes to party, but trying to get revenge for
it's
her girlfriend or her friend,
feels like a
something like that.
But I am lucky my parents bust their ass to take care of me. I know it's hard for them.
They're grateful you're here with them.
Right. Especially when they can't even take a walk alone. Sometimes I act like a total teenage brat just to give them an excuse to yell at me. Pathetic, I know.
Chloe, great daughter. You're kind and sensitive. When you don't even have to be.
Trust me, I still get my rage on. Especially when a nurse has to watch while I take a dump so she can wipe my bum. Or when doctors flip me around like I was a science doll.
I can't even imagine. But you're still amazing. You always have been since we were kids.
Thanks again for coming, Max. I need to get my drink on. Can you bring me some water?
Or do you want some alcohol, girl? Mm-hmm.
Oh, the snow dough. I guess not everything changed.
No.
Snow globes are taking over.
Damn straight. Wait. If you guys ever watched,
I still can't believe I put Chloe in that chair.
You didn't put her in the fucking chair, dipshit. My God. If you guys ever watched, Brandon Rogers, where's my colostomy bag?
It's nice my parents sent a card at least.
Oh, her parents sent a card?
I wonder who this is. Kind of a generic card.
Dear Chloe, I am so sorry for what happened. Megan?
I wasn't very available to Chloe. Real nice. At least I sent road trip selfies to Chloe. I'm sure that made her feel great.
She looks weird with a little... She has a wiener on her shirt, guys. She has a wiener on her fucking shirt.
Chloe's message board since the accident sure looks lonely. I didn't add much. Man, oh. Joyce and William built a whole new bathroom for Chloe. They're so great.
Danger zone bathroom area 8. Gas mask optional. The fuck?
I should offer to put makeup on for Chloe. Not that I can, but it would be... Whoa, Chloe can totally control her computer. It's so great people get this high-tech help. Chloe is still a punk at heart.
The black attack.
But she can't stage dive anymore. That's so cool that Chloe has made friends online.
Yeah, that is pretty cool, actually.
There's the old Chloe.
Drink up, buttercup. Oh, man. No wonder my throat is dry. I don't think I've talked this much the whole year.
Have you ever thought about doing a podcast or something?
I wish I could punch your face right now. A podcast? Dude, I am a pod in a cast. Boring.
Ouch.
That'll make it much interesting.
I know you're just trying to help.
Yeah, that's become a bad habit of mine.
You sound like an adult now. Seems like we were kids in another life.
Yeah. Do you remember? You're right. Seems like yesterday.
To me, it seems like yesterday we were little brats here, watching Power Rangers and destroying the kitchen.
Oh my God. We covered everything in flour, even the parents.
That was so hilarious.
It was a long time ago. You're the only person that I grew up with who visits me. As you can see, I can't keep all my other friends away.
Which friends? You have me.
You have me. I'm not leaving you, Chloe.
Well, you didn't visit me a lot either. I mean, I loved your cards and photos, but...
I know I wasn't around much. No excuses, I'm a loser. But I am trying to make things right.
How? Dude, you're not Super Max. And I'm not trying to guilt trip you. That's what my parents are for.
Are you lonely? They love you. Are you okay?
They love you so much.
I know. My mom and dad are so cute. They always pop in here and make sure everything's okay with me.
I think Joyce and William are incredible.
Max, the accident has been so hard on them. Our insurance sucks, and the medical bills are fucking insane.
I bet.
This tech must be crazy expensive.
Along with the drugs, the nurses, the supplies. Mom and Dad are always broke, and they get so frustrated. Is it worth it?
Chloe, you're priceless. No pun intended.
You are such a geek. That's why I love you. Of course, I know a geek when I be one. See, I'm practically a human entertainment system. It would be sweet to chill out together and watch a movie like when you'd spend the night at my house.
What do you want to watch?
I think I'm in like a mellow Blade Runner mood.
Blade Runner.
Plus, you know, I always wanted to have cool colored bangs like Pris.
I know. You would look incredible with blue hair. Now let's get this show on the road. And you better not fall asleep on me like you always do when we watch movies.
I remember, Max. Swear I won't fall asleep. Not when you're here. Not yet.
You know, just even hearing this stuff, just would like, it's like you feel like you're actually there and you actually get the feel of what they're talking about.
Oh man, she has to use that ventilator just to breathe. At least Chloe doesn't weigh that much.
Nope. Let's search.
Despite everything, they're still a happy family again. It's cool that in this reality, Chloe really loves skating too.
Well, you can change how they, like, the past.
Wow, sir. You
can't change everything.
Chloe was a straight A student.
Oh, hey.
She could have gone to any college. Gutless bastard. I am so glad Chloe stole your bullshit fund. Even if it wasn't another reality.
That's some bullshit.
I'm glad I took this photo. Chloe has a new memory of William and her together.
We could probably take that with us.
Does Chloe look at the garden and think about her childhood? She can't even feel the grass now.
Well, she could probably still feel the grass.
That's a serious heat lamp.
It's a serious fucking heat lamp, bitch.
Hello, Chloe. She likes fluffy animals now.
That's new.
Oh my god. I made that mix for her when we were 12.
Pirate power. Jesus, pirate power. Go, go, Power Rangers.
Ah, here's the DVD.
Max, it is so cool that you're here again.
I'm glad you think girl. So. Now we have a movie night.
All right. Damn, already some shit's popping off, man. Oh, hey, we fell asleep probably. Shit, what the fuck? Look at our legs. This looks so fucking bad.
Fell asleep so fast. How dare you?
I know you were beat down after the day with me, and Blade Runner is a pretty dreamy movie to watch at night. Do you think Deckard is a replicant? Sorry, I can see you're not wide awake like me.
No, I'm sorry I crashed so hard. Were you okay?
I do have a mother and father when you're not falling asleep on me.
You are a bitch in the morning.
It's the company I keep. Yesterday was such a blast.
It was great seeing you.
I know things were different when we were just dorky kids, but being with you made me feel like when we were little pirates, jumping and running through the forests again. It meant a lot to me just to chill out with you and bullshit. Fuck. I'm getting my regular head pains. Can you pretty please go upstairs and get my morphine injector in the bathroom?
Morphine injector?
It's total Star Trek shit. You can't even see the needle. Seriously, I need it. My parents put the swag upstairs because they think I can't get to it.
Swag?
But you can, Max. Like a pirate, right?
I'm on it, Chloe.
She should just say swag.
Hey, William. Am I bothering you?
Why, yes, Max. I love going through bills. Kidding. How can you bother me? I haven't seen you in forever.
I know. You look exactly the same. It's so cool.
Good. Or I'd be scared if I didn't look like me. Of course, you seem more adult now. So what's on your mind?
Sorry.
I don't know how to say this, but I'm truly sorry about what happened to Chloe.
Me too. All it takes is a few minutes to change a girl's whole life. But she's alive. She's been a trooper.
Is she mad at me?
Is she mad at me for not staying in touch? She should be. I have no excuse.
She was disappointed, but she knows you care. And I know how hard it is to process all this. It's taken us years.
William, I just want you to know that whatever happens, I'll always be here for Chloe. Always.
I know you will, Max.
Joyce.
Being around you and Joyce again is so nostalgic.
Very old school, as they say. I think it's great for Chloe to see you. Makes Joyce happy, too. So, it's not all bad news in Arcadia Bay. Or is it?
Crazy weather, Rachel Amber.
I was reading about that missing girl. Rachel Amber.
Oh, yes, she went to Blackwell, right? Oh, poor thing. That's a real nightmare for a family. I get scared thinking about Chloe and that we might lose her someday.
Prescott family.
The Prescott family might be bad news. What do you think about them?
Evil. Next question.
Sounds like you know them well.
More than I want to. But Joyce has to work for those greedy bastards at Pan Estates. I don't even like to think about it.
Crazy weather.
What do you think is going on with all of this crazy weather and animals dying?
Nobody knows, right? It is Nostradamus type shit, pardon my French. But all I actually care about now is Chloe and Joyce. My family.
Care room.
I was impressed by Chloe's room and all the high-tech equipment.
You should be. We could buy a few mansions for what it all costs. The insurance helps, but I don't know, Max.
I know it must be hard on you guys financially.
These bills are more like crushing. We have to mortgage our home, and that's pretty scary. But we'll get through it. The price is always right. Get it? No?
I have to go see if Chloe needs anything.
Well, we already know if she needs anything.
It was so great talking with you again.
You act like it's the last time.
Because it is, motherfucker. Gonna kill you, nigga. Oh, wait, Victoria. Max, are we cool? Just wanted to make sure since you walked away so fast. Nathan was worried too. If you want to talk, hit me up, okay? Love you. Max, if you want... Wait, Max, if you're mad, just tell me, okay? Silence. So if you want to talk, my door is open, love you. I cannot believe we're fucking friends with this bitch. Hello, Max, this is William. If you want to contact Chloe, you can use this number. She She would love to hear from you. See you soon, I hope. Bye. Hey, Chloe, Maxine here. I know it's been a while. Just wanted to let you know I'm going to Blackwell Academy now. I hope this is still your number. Max is back. Blackwell, that is awesome. You rule. Best of all, we can hang again. So yes, this is still my number. Cool, I've got a buttload of homework, but we'll get together soon. Don't tease me, it's been too long. I know, I'll see you soon. Yeah, right, what? Max, thanks again for taking me to see my mom. I think she wants you for a daughter instead of me. I think not. Your mom is a badass like you. You right. I cried like a bitch. So did I. You just didn't see me. It's okay to cry. I get old. My stupid phone is about to die. Oh, wait. It gets old. Oh. Call me back. Nathan, holy shit, we're friends with him? Yo, Max, you around in the dark room developing shots for the contest? Sweet, so no two whales for you? Not yet, I'll see you guys later, though. Peace out. What the fuck is a dark room? Is she talking about? The fuck? Sounds creepy. Should we even care about this? Oh. Alicia. Hey, Max. It's a shame that you hang out with those people. I thought you were different. Alicia, I saw you through the TP at me. OMG, I was so not aiming at you. I swear. Don't do it again. Oh, shit. She threw toilet paper at you? Holy... So fucked up.
They might get their own home taken away because of medical bills. These whales are just a preview of the tornado to come. And the press to think that our destiny is linked to goddamn car keys.
You know, that's very ironic.
They gave Chloe their giant expensive HDTV. And they use our shitty tube television. Damn. This is just for Chloe's basic supply. Bonjour. That's great they finally went to Paris.
Bonjour. They finally went to Paris.
Hello again.
Is there something else to talk to him? Paris trip?
So you finally made it to Paris.
Oui, as they say. Not me, because I can't speak French. But it was a great experience, especially for Chloe.
I can see her loving it there. You guys rock for going on a family adventure like that.
She talked about going to school there, but that's not practical anymore. It's not fair, Max.
I have to go see if Club...
You act like it's the last...
It is the last time, because I will fuck you up.
No change to spare anymore. Now it's back to cookies.
Yeah, well, fuck it, man. It's the cookie
Choice
jar.
Choice is a food coupon, boss.
Well, you know what? Coupons come in handy. I like William here, but I want fucking Chloe to be okay.
Joyce and William never had a garage sale before.
Hell, that's very neat for a fucking garage sale. Let's see. Let's go inside Chloe's room. Holy shit. Dude, that is fucking weird, man. Dude, this is like... No way.
I kind of want to open shoes. Chloe always did love... I never heard much about William's brother.
Sit down.
I'm still overwhelmed by this new reality. I feel so guilty for putting Chloe and her family through this. I could give Chloe the choice of keeping William alive, but that would be cruel. But then I see that they're a family again, and who am I to judge?
Sitting around your campfire, singing your campfire songs. All this.
I guess we stopped growing up together.
Shit. Hey! I'm almost taller than that motherfucker.
At least we never had to hide from Step Douche.
Yeah, but still.
A blue butterfly? I'm sure this is a total coincidence.
That seems like it should be.
They bought crutches for Chloe, hoping she might walk again. Too bad Joyce and William can't get any help from the Prescott Foundation.
Alright, the Prescotts are a bunch of cunts. For letting this poor girl go through all this shit. I oughta fucking punched him in the bitch. Oh, hey, Joyce!
Oh, Max, it
Joyce.
Is so nice to have
Joyce.
You. Good morning, Max. Oh, you and Chloe are so much quieter now than when you were kids.
I remember. It's nice waking up in your house again.
Oh, William and I love it. Finally seeing you and Chloe together after all these years, after the accident.
I have to tell you how much I love seeing you and William together again.
He's been such a hero through all this. Chloe and I, we're lucky to have him.
William's still same. Chloe and what? Let's talk about both.
Chloe and William seem like they still get along so good.
Yeah, those two are closer now more than ever. Chloe will actually listen to William while she usually ignores me. Oh, it's so cute when they gang up on poor old me.
You rule, Joyce.
Shit, things would be different if I did. I like how you think, kid.
Chloe.
I wish I was a better friend. I know Chloe doesn't get many visitors.
Oh, Max, you're Chloe's best friend for a reason. You're here exactly when she needs you.
I hope so.
I hope so. You guys do such an amazing job taking care of her.
We can only do so much, and she gets damn sick of her parents. That's why it's so important you came to spend time with her. Max, Chloe's condition is not improving. Her respiratory system is very weak, and she... Do you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Joyce. I'm so sorry you have to go through all this.
Bad or good, I embrace every moment with my daughter and my husband. This is what it means to be a family. And we'll always be one. No matter what.
Joyce.
What are you doing, Joyce?
I'm doing the best I can, Max. I won't lie. It's difficult. But nobody said life was easy here in Arcadia Bay.
Plus, you guys have to work, too.
Bill and I have no time for ourselves. We're working more than we're living. I even had to take a part-time gig at Pan Estates. Ugh.
Do you know the Prescotts?
I know that Sean Prescott won't be happy until he owns everything in Arcadia Bay. Stay away from his son, Nathan.
David Madsen.
Do you know somebody named David Madsen? He, might hang out at the Two Whales.
Well, that was random. Yeah, he's a bus driver. He comes in sometimes. Cute, quiet. Why?
Oh, I was just curious.
You always were. Nice to see that everything doesn't change.
So, what do you think is going on here with all of this eco-havoc?
Maybe Arcadia Bay just wants to be left alone. I know the feeling. Honestly, I don't give a shit about too much outside our house.
I don't blame you, Joyce.
Except now we have dead birds and beach whales outside our front door. So maybe I should care, for Chloe's sake.
I better get back to Chloe now. It's good talking with you, Joyce.
You too, honey.
Open.
Joyce is already a super mom. Joyce used to hate smokers in the diner.
But now she is a smoker herself.
Oh no. I didn't realize how bad Chloe's injury really was.
Oh, fuck that shit. I am not one to read that shit. Let's open this again. This other one,
William
actually.
He's trying so hard.
Super mom and super dad.
He's still awesome. That is such a sweet shot of Chloe. I wonder who took the picture.
It's kind of creepy to think about.
Look at them. They have no idea what's in their future.
They're gonna have two little shits on one of them. Their other little shit is gonna be in a book too. Yeah, buddy. Don't judge me, guys. I'm tired. Alright. And plus, that was the randomest shit ever. Alright, let's see.
Nothing here. It's cool that Chloe uses natural medicine, too.
Search.
The bathroom looks almost the same. Just more medicine.
A lot more medicine.
Never.
Some bullshit.
How's it going, Time Tripper? Funny.
Time Tripper.
I think I look older.
Probably do. I don't know, but I've been told, man, this shit is getting old.
Damn, the bills never end.
I know, right?
Finally, give me the blue pill.
I'm sorry. I'm nosy, but not precise.
Go ahead and plug it right in. It's so easy. And painless.
Okay, but get ready to yell for your folks if I screw up.
Oh, trust me. I will. Of course, my pain just keeps getting worse. But you caught me on a good day. Max, I'm so grateful that I'm even able to hang out with you. See, I'm getting mushy. I'm already high.
You're so adorable. Do you want anything else?
Stop me if I'm being too emo, but can you grab one of the photo albums over there? I'd like to check out some old pictures of us when we were kids.
Please, my diary is like emo ground zero. Plus, Max Caulfield does not pass up a photo op with Chloe Price. Ever.
Da 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 da. Oh, shall we? Those are just movies.
Oh my god. I made that mix for her when we were 12.
I already fucking said that, bitch. Sorry, but. Is it annoying when you repeat the shit? All right, motherfucker, let's read books.
that okay? Perfect. Oh my god. Look how little we are there. We look like toys.
I remember that day by the lighthouse.
My dad was pissed at us. He actually tried to give us a timeout.
And you laughed at him. My dad would have banished me.
Turn page.
Whoa, awesome picture. We look so badass in our pirate gear.
We should have taken over Arcadia Bay when we had the chance.
There's still time for you.
What? Alright, turn the page.
Oh man, there we are making pancakes. I love that shot of us. It's hard to believe my dad took that picture only 5 years ago.
Literally seems like yesterday.
I wish it was.
Me too. This photo. Maybe I could.
Listen, Max. My respiratory system is failing, and it's only getting worse. I've heard the doctors talking about it when they thought I was zonked out. So I know I'm just putting off the inevitable while my parents suffer along, and I will too. This isn't how I want things to end.
What? What are you saying?
Wait, what?
I'm saying that being with you again has been so special. I just wanted
to. Is this a goodbye or so? I'm about to slap the living shit out you.
Everything was possible, and you made me feel that way today. I want this time with you to be my last memory. Do you understand?
Yes, I do.
All you have to do is crank up the IV to 11.
No, 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 back up, forward, fast forward, no, I don't know, I don't fucking know,
Chloe, I really don't know if I can do this. I had another friend who wanted to end it all, and I did everything I could to try and save her life. How can I be responsible for ending yours? I mean, there's gotta be another way.
Max, you were there for your friend, no matter what. Now I'm asking you to help me the same way.
No, that's not the fucking same way. The other bitch jumped off the fucking roof. This is me killing you.
At least you have a choice. When you want to make a decision, you can just do it. Look at me. I'm at the mercy of everybody. For once, I want to make my own choice. The most important one of my life. Please, help me, Max.
Refuse.
Chloe. I can't. It wrecks me to see you in any pain, but I don't have any right to do this.
I'm an adult. I'm giving you the right.
But Joyce and William.
I already said my goodbyes to them, but they won't honor my wishes. You will, right?
I can't kill you with an overdose.
Max, I'm dying from my illness, not my dosage. This accelerates the process. I'd rather go out on a wave than a rock. And I want my best friend to help me out.
I am going to help you, but not like that. You have to believe me, Chloe.
Why, Max? You're just bailing on me like everybody else.
We're not wanting to help you kill yourself. All right.
You've been wanting to since you got here, right?
No.
So go and don't come back.
I am never leaving you again.
You hurt my fucking feelings here, alright? You really hurt my fucking feelings. Uh. fuck do I do?
I'm sorry, William.
It's a pain in the ass crack. Did it, bitch. Shit.
Someday Dad'll get one of them newfangled computers.
I hope the flash didn't scare you, Max. This is a keeper. Hello? Hey, honey. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up.
Shit,
where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund? Aha! You can't hide from me forever. And no Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
Dad!
Don't blow it, because tonight your mother promised to make us a world famous salmon surprise with chocolate cake for dessert.
That sounds delicious.
She's never leaving me.
That makes all of us.
Max, you are being so fucking strange. Like you're never gonna see us again.
Chloe, I'm so sorry. I tried to make things different for you. I did try. I'm sorry.
I don't know exactly what you're talking about, but come on. You have made things different, like my whole life. You're my best friend. I've got you and a great family. What's to be sorry for? We'll be best friends forever. And when we grow up, we're taking over the world.
Listen, whatever happens, I want you to be strong. Even if you feel like I wasn't there for you. Because I will never abandon you, Chloe. I'll always have your back. Always.
I hope she remembers that. So, this means that the past is changing. Is that Chloe? Yes, we get old Chloe back.
One kiss, now you're all over me?
I'm so glad you're here.
You sound high, but thanks for the morning grope. Since we were up all night playing CSI Arcadia Bay, I was still spaced out here trying to put all this info together. Max, did you forget we've gone over this? I hope you weren't messing around with time while I was sleeping.
Yeah, I was.
I'm just spaced out too. Welcome back to the real world.
Sit here. Take a brief moment.
I don't think I can ever tell Chloe about what happened.
Never fucking up anything. And I'll be music is awesome. I can't believe it's a ukulele. And in my mind, when I'm old, I am beautiful. Planting tulips and vegetables. Okay, now that's just fucking retarded. Alright, the big board. I'm so I feel like I'm about to set up a damn heist from GTA, dude.
So close, yet so far away. We have to do three main things.
Right. What things?
One, decipher Frank's logbook. Two, get Nathan's phone to find out where he's been during the Vortex Club parties with Kate and Rachel. And see whatever hidden shit he's got in his messages.
Three beats Step Douche Dan until he tells us about Frank, Nathan, and the Dark Room. And I do have a gun now.
Keep it in your pants. We'll have to do this on our own.
Dude, at least let me kick his ass, then rewind. Fine, whatevs. It's your power.
Which I can't waste on shit like that. Or Blackwell would be in big trouble.
At least you let me take that money to pay Frank off.
Don't remind me. I just want him off your back. Power back.
I know. You should get busy in the garage to see what dirt you can dig up. I'm gonna cyberstalk some names and see where that leads. Or to who. Then be careful of Stepcrack. He's not gonna be a happy camper after you reamed him yesterday and Mom is giving him the boot.
I'm on it, partner.
Alright, Captain.
I can't. This butterfly photo seems like a million years ago. How much did I should have known just erasing that phone message wouldn't stop the police.
Shit.
I'm so sorry, William. It's not fair you had to die twice.
Yeah, that's kind of fucked up, actually. You went back in time just to save him, only for him to die again. We are dicks.
Oh, no. Poor little bird has been trapped in here.
Where's the birdie? Oh, so I'm gonna scare him outside. Here we go. Now we could scare him outside.
Fly, be free.
That bird must be hungry as fuck, dude. Oh my god.
Since David might be in there, I better mosey along for a change.
Mosey along and up down the stairs now, girl.
You won this battle, Max. You broke up my family. I salute you.
David, I didn't try to hurt you. Ever. But I won't let anybody hurt Chloe.
Too late, isn't it? You just better be damn careful with her. Don't you wander off into the dark.
Damn. Well, okay, I feel like an
those
asshole.
Poor whales are like beached angels. What is going on here?
Life, bitch. What? Yo, Max, your friend Chloe texted me that I'm out of the loop now. She sounds hot, so I get why Chloe actually texted you. I sure didn't have her number. At least I still get get to go ape with you unless you want to chill with Chloe, or we could all go. One pain ass is enough. Cool. Have the jet. Why the fuck did she say jet? I don't know, but talk to you later. My God. Juliet, why are you doing your own investigation without my help? No, just bored to talk to you soon. Thanks. Okay. But you can't keep secrets from Ace reporters, Juliet Weston's. Hello? Fuck you, bitch. Wait, what? Richard Marsh? I'm not gonna read all that shit. Fuck that. Oh, I'm sorry, sweetie. Get another one plant was stressful enough. Now back to the books. Talk soon. Max, I'm so busy blazing up. What up? You know Frank Browser drugs? That's it. Ask Nathan. He knows him, I think. Okay. He's just stupid. What? You're a jackass. I'm just being a dad. I know how it's been through these 4 fucking weeks. It's almost been over. It's almost over. I call you guys. I love you. Chloe. Sweet. Wait. I threw your beanie out the window and bastards out my rewind. Busted out my rewind. Okay, that is your one get out of emoji jail from free card. The fuck? You threw your fucking beanie out the window. You shitting me? Messed up, girl.
Looks like they're back on the road to Paris. Somehow I existed in this whole other reality. But I don't know what happened. The more I use my power, the more I see how little control I have over what happens. Now Max Caulfield exists in 2 or maybe 3 different realities. How can I have a destiny? I wonder if Chloe would hate me for keeping her alive. But I couldn't do it.
Anymore.
Thinking about all these lifelines almost makes my head hurt worse than the rest.
It almost hurts just thinking about this, man. I swear. It's stoner, man. Like, it's so deep. You know how your emotions get to you, man?
It looks like David finished his car repairs. Maybe there's some new clues around.
Shit, this motherfucker got
me. Should I have signed the petition? Oh, meow, Miss Grant. Twist that knife. Should I have only released the shot at surveillance that conversation? Surveillance cameras at Pan Estates? David must be working for the Prescotts, too.
I already seen that shit. Why am I already like, oh, hey, no way. Again, man, like, what the fuck?
There's more to David Madsen than meets the eye. He should finish this letter to Joyce.
He should.
Oh, that makes me sad. It was so incredible to see William again. I wish Chloe could too. Either Chloe stole another gun, or David is out there armed.
He's packing up his shit.
What the hell did David do for Nathan? And what did his dad do for David?
Alrighty, clues?
I wonder if David is going to the party.
That'd be kind of funny if he did. What's up, guys? How you bitches doing? Mm-hmm.
Whoa, that is a serious padlock on that locker. Hey, David, what you hiding?
I don't know. Want to find out, Chloe?
For once, I don't have time to search for the cup. Oh, look at the baby blue jay eggs in the nest. I better move his plank if I want to take the shot. Excuse me. Just one picture, please.
Did she just say excuse me to a plank of wood?
Click. Another photo from my Arcadia Bay wildlife series.
So let's move that shit back.
Oh, thank you. Sleep tight, my eggy wags.
Eggy wags? Did she just say eggy wags? Like, she comes up with the weirdest shit.
Okay. I can use that crowbar to pry open the locker.
Where the fuck did you put that? Did you just shove that up your ass? I know it's not in your bag. Like, what the fuck? Jeez, you just shoved it up your ass?
I bet you would do the same thing as me. Oh, maps, notes, coordinates, photos of Kate, Nathan. Oh, yes.
Really? That's Chloe's truck, isn't it?
Score. Back to Chloe now.
Well, we could always look through more of this shit, but all right. Since you think you found everything, like,
it's amazing how much drama this living room has seen. Looks like David already booked a room.
What?
Yo, Chloe! Are you ready yet? I have to get back to my dorm.
Are we happy?
Very happy. I hit the secret file jackpot. Kate, Nathan, and Rachel, plus some location coordinates. David is like a one-man surveillance army. Now let's get the hell out of here before we get busted.
Now let's go find out what Nathan is hiding in his room.
We have to be extra careful.
Max, now it's time for Nathan Prescott to be afraid of us.
It's fucking cold as shit, man. Oh my god. It's a thingy, whatever the shit that is.
Hey, Max. How you doing?
Oh, hi, Mr. Jefferson. I'm okay. And this is my friend Chloe.
Yo.
Chloe? Why isn't somebody as cool as you going to Blackwell?
I was way too cool for this school. It's a long story. In actual files here.
I can imagine. Max, are you sure that you're all right?
It's weird just being on campus like everything's normal.
I know. Lame as it sounds, life has to go on.
I think there's too much going on in my life.
On that note, Blackwell News calls. Remember, I'm going to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes contest tonight at the party. So I hope you'll be there to celebrate, even though I'm sorry you didn't enter a photo. I understand your reasons. You can't force an artist to work.
I feel like a total loser, but it's been a hard week to focus. No pun intended.
I'm proud of you for caring so much about a troubled friend. And I take hope in the fact that you have plenty of time to find your way. Just get in the habit of putting your work out there.
Thanks, Mr. Jefferson. I'll definitely be there tonight.
Me too. I'll be Max's date. You better dance with us at least once.
Nobody should have to see me dance. Plus, you don't want to watch the old hipster trying to keep up with the kids. I have some pride. Be seeing.
Seems like a pretty cool fucking guy. Oh my god, dude.
Hot for teacher.
Gross! You're out of control.
Not yet. Just wait until the rager tonight.
Shut up.
Don't be jealous because Mark Jefferson thinks I'm cool.
I am so ignoring you.
Fine. Since I'm here, I'll see if I can get some dirt from Justin. I haven't talked to him in a while.
Now that is a great plan. Let's see if
what's
I can
up,
find
bitch?
Out
where he is. What's up, other bitch? I like this dude's fucking emo hair, man. Like his emo hair. Right here. Damn, if only I could actually dress like that,
it's
man.
Been so
pull
long
that shit off.
Since I've seen you.
I can tell that Justin is really into Chloe.
No, Chloe. Way too much shit going on there.
My sweet Kate.
Is she your daughter?
I had to clear away another batch of dead birds today.
That's so ironic.
Why is she moving?
Brooks doesn't
like
look
that?
Happy that I'm going ape with Warren.
Hey, Brooke. How are you?
Considering what happened to Kate, I could be better. Are you okay?
I can't get my limited brain around that eclipse and the beached whales. I was hoping the science department had some ideas.
Warren and I are supposed to compare notes and theories this weekend.
Oh, he asked you?
You know, science geeks stick together.
Yep.
But honestly, neither of us can explain this phenomenon. It's pretty scary.
Nathan?
I need to find Nathan. Have you seen him around?
Ask Warren. I mean, you're going to the movies with him and everything.
Come on, Brooke. Don't be that way. Nathan was suspended, but he should still be on campus.
Warren's not good enough for you? Okay. I saw Nathan pissed and walking off campus earlier. Good luck getting that date, Max.
What? Why is she such a bitch? Come on, guys.
I might feel better taking your drone for a quick flight.
Miss Grant finally gave up and let me fly her again. But you're going to the drive-in with Warren, so you don't have time to fly my drone.
Really? I can't fly your drone because I'm going to see ape movies with Warren?
You are perceptive, Max. Now, excuse me. My drone needs me.
Good. Nathan is not around. I should go back to Chloe.
Why is she gonna be a bitch?
That's cool to see that Samuel's not-
How are you doing, Max? Been a tough week. I know.
Yes, it has, Samuel. How are you?
Sad and confused, like everybody else in Arcadia Bay. You look like you have a lot of questions, too.
I'm sorry. I better get going now.
Yeah.
Sorry to bother you again, Samuel.
There's no bother here, Max.
I definitely have questions about what's happening to the animals in Arcadia Bay.
Oh, many do. These poor creatures have no choice in what happens to them.
What do you think about all those dying birds?
Samuel had to bury dozens near the Tabanga.
What happened to them?
I would say the sky is too dirty for their wings, but something worse is in the air.
It's so ominous.
Unless it's fate, then it doesn't matter.
Well, I'm glad to see your squirrels are still healthy and happy on the campus.
Me too. If something happened to them, oh.
Not as long as you're here to take care of them, Samuel.
The only thing that calms them is food. Lots of food. Which reminds me that I have to feed them now.
Really?
Hello, Max.
Hi, Miss Grant.
Max, you always show up when I'm talking about you. I'm still bragging about you and the other students making Blackwell surveillance free.
I don't think surveillance would have helped Kate Marsh.
Oh, Max. I'm so sorry you had to go through that. Kate was the sweetest student I've ever met at Blackwell.
You know, if we probably would have said yes to surveillance, it might have actually helped.
Blackwell Academy needs the help. There's something terrible going on here. You see it, right?
This week hasn't been Blackwell's finest hour. But me and some faculty members won't rest until all the students here feel safe, not bullied.
No one, not
Kate
everybody.
Kate was drugged at the Vortex Club party and bullied by them until she ended up on the roof. How do you stop that?
Shut down that damn Vortex Club for a start. I don't mean to get riled up, but that party should have been postponed. It's extremely tasteless given what happened with Kate.
Do the Prescotts have anything to do with the Vortex Club? I mean, they don't get all their money from car washes.
No, they don't. But membership has its privileges. Especially when your father is Blackwell's biggest sponsor. This elitist nonsense has no place here.
You're right. I just wish this could be the school that I dreamed about before I came here.
I hear you, Max. I love seeing you and Warren and all my students at your best here. You're all too young to be so cynical. But you truly give me hope.
I'm sorry, Miss Grant. I have to get going. I'll see you later.
It's always good talking to you, Max.
Time to go clean up graffiti from those kids.
Get that food in your belly.
Throw some of that food to the squirrels. Even he is tired of the shit the kids here fucking do. Hold on, there's a fat chubby monster over here.
Hey, Daniel. You look bummed out. Are you alright?
Hola, Max. I just figured out that my photos basically suck. I'm a wannabe artist.
Don't
give up that easy. Just stay away from your sketchbook for a while. You need to keep taking the shot, as Mr. Jefferson says.
Stay away from my sketchbook? You don't know me, Max. That's like you staying away from your camera. I think I'll just sit here bummed out, thanks. Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm still bumming. I'll talk to you later when I'm not so pathetic.
Alright, that could have gone a little bit better. I want to try and make this guy feel better.
Hey, Daniel.
Hola, Max.
Maybe you should try different subjects. Something more like your portraits.
That makes sense, but not if I can't choose the subjects in class. If only I could draw my photographs. I think I'll just sit here bummed out, thanks. Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm still bumming. I'll talk to you later when I'm not so pathetic.
All right, buddy, you're pissing me off. If I have to rewind a bunch just to talk to you, sorry, yeah.
Poor Daniel.
Bullshit.
Looks
hey, Daniel.
Hola, Mac.
Daniel, your drawings are your photographs. So draw your photos with your eyes and make the camera your lens pen.
Lens pen? Oh, I dig that, Max. That could work for me. I do feel better now. You are good, Max.
End of the world party.
Are you going to the end of the world party tonight?
It will be if I go, man. People here push me into lockers, not dance floors.
Yeah. the party, don't go to the party.
That's exactly why you should go to that party. We have to stand up to these Blackwell bullies for Kate. You won't be alone, Daniel.
Not with you to back me up, Max. Oh, damn it. I will go to the party like it is the end of the world. Okay, maybe I won't go, but... No, I won't do that, but I'll go.
Jesus, make up your fucking mind.
By the way, have you seen Nathan Prescott?
Oh, I heard a rumor he's actually suspended.
Yeah, but he's still gotta be on campus.
That explains why he looked so pissed off when I saw him leaving campus a few moments ago.
Alright, let's go.
Okay, Daniel.
Let's grind, bitches.
Let's grind, bitches.
Coast is clear. It would be so cool if you and me were going to school here together.
But now you can have Mr. Jefferson all to yourself.
Ugh, you suck. Now let's get into Blackwell Ninja mode.
Alright, I feel like we're getting close to the end. Probably, I don't know.
It's so lame they don't have co-ed dorms here.
Yes, because I want Nathan Prescott in the room next door.
Good point.
Wait here. Give me the signal if Nathan or anybody shows up.
I won't let you down, Batmax.
Now I just have to find Nathan's room.
Hold on. Sorry guys, mom texted me. Alright, so... What the fuck?
Are toilet paper wars mandatory in the dorms?
I guess so, like, Jesus.
Even after Kate, nobody here learned anything about bullying.
Seems like the girls are the only ones that learned anything.
Sharks! Yeah. At least nobody messed with the Kate portrait.
The fuck? They should mess with the Kate portrait. That's fucking bullshit.
Oh, why, hello, Trevor and Dana.
Trevor and Dana? I doubt it.
Apparently, Logan missed this poster.
Yeah. Oh, hey, there's Chloe.
Evan. Of course. That's why no shits were given. Evan rolls.
The Vortex Club sucks ass. Like your mom.
Zach or Logan. Who knows?
Because it's gotta be
Bro's
balls.
Got a bro. Ugh. Skunkweed and video games.
It's all good in the world.
I sense Hayden is near.
Hayden is near.
This just makes me think of Kate. Hello, Warren's room. Hawking and him make a good team.
Oh.
Poor Warren. This is the work of Nathan. He's so lucky I'm a pacifist.
Looks a pacifist. I'm sorry.
Looks like one of the jocks did care about Kate.
Hey.
Oh, you Bigfoots.
Alright.
This can only be Nathan's room.
Prescott's rule this town. Yeah, that's Nathan, alright. He sounds like a rich prick. no one likes. I kind of want to make this bitch ass cry. It'd be kind of funny to see him cry.
Now I don't think one book can guide.
Wait, what?
I don't think one book Rage can on. Guide the Prescotts. Damn, Nathan. Yes. That's a nice shot. It's so damn creepy, but the guy has his own style.
It's still pretty fucking awesome, though.
Whale songs? Maybe this is the only soothing thing Nathan ever hears. That must be the lamp Chloe broke when Nathan drugged her. That is so Chloe.
Oh shit. No.
Chloe. Nathan clearly has his fetish down.
Yeah, shit.
That's so cute and ironic. I can't believe Nathan still has it around. That monochrome camera is brand new and cost about $6,000. Bastard.
We could always take it.
I don't think this prescription has helped Nathan. I'd cry too if I had him for a father and had to wear that suit. Let's see what Nathan hides in here.
Oh shit.
Nathan is way into this party. Oh, bastard. Now I remember why I hate you. And why Kate will get justice.
Really? This guy's fucking messed up.
Oh man, Sean Prescott might be Nathan's real problem. Too bad Nathan isn't more like his sister. She sounds awesome. Yes, Nathan sure needs diet pills. This is strong stuff. Wow. Kiss ass much, Principal Wells.
I swear, this principal here sucks a lot of ass.
Holy shit. That's the gun Nathan used on Chloe. A gift from...
ownership manual. They actually have these?
Nathan likes his tortured subjects way too much.
It's not creepy.
These films all have a dark pattern.
Jesus.
Nathan took this from Kate's altar. Why? What is with this dude?
He's a psychopath.
Oh, man. That dickhead stole one of my selfies.
That's fucking creepy.
That looks like a totally fun show. Even Nathan has a light side. He has everything in here. Yes, I would be cool with having this high-tech projector.
But I couldn't do that scratch.
What the hell are all those marks on the floor?
Oh, shit.
Let's find out what you're hiding. Oh, yes, little phone. You are mine now. So, that monochrome camera is brand new and costs about $6,000. Bastard. Now I have Nathan's phones. I thought Victoria had the photo bling, but... Once again, the Prescott's rule.
No, I just like to pick the glue. I'm sorry. Looks like I have weed. Picture.
Damn, Max, you're finally back. I got worried. So, what did you find?
His room was clean and creepy. Check this out.
Boom, Nathan. We got you by the balls, fucker.
What are you doing in my dorm? You're such a nosy bitch, Max.
Stop right there, Nathan.
Make me ho.
Oh, shit.
Max, I got this.
Get the fuck out of my face.
Oh. Oh. Damn, fucking
so
got
fucking
heads
dead.
On it. Oh.
All right. Get off me, bro. All right.
Ooh. Ooh. I'm gonna stay out of it.
You like to hurt people, huh? Like Max? Like Kate?
Ooh.
Like me?
Dude, this
huh?
is awesome.
Feel this, motherfucker? On me!
Please. Oh, shit.
Please stop!
Damn.
He's down. Hey, come on.
Oh my God.
Sorry.
Yes, we have to go.
All right, now I kind of feel bad.
Who's the bitch now? Chloe.
I really feel bad now.
Damn, Warren went full alpha on Nathan. And it was good. But scary.
I really don't fucking like that. I feel okay. Yeah, he's an asshole, but that's just stooped way
Damn.
Beyond his fucking level. Stop, Warren.
Warren, stop it! Come on.
Oh, oh my head! Why are y'all looking at me like that, huh? You and you're all dead.
Let's go now.
Plus, my dad is on his way. You're all fucked. He owns you.
Don't let me rewind, motherfucker.
Even if Nathan definitely deserved a beating, we should try to be better than that.
Damn. That was intense. Warren, thank you so much.
For what?
For headbutting Nathan Prescott. That was awesome.
I don't know. I almost went crazy there. Like Nathan.
You're not anything like him.
Good to know. So where are you going? I better stick with you guys. Just in case you need me to get my Hulk on again. Or should I call the cops on Nathan?
No police. Not yet. So maybe you better,
Warren, me and Max have to do this on our own. No offense.
It's cool. Whatever I can do to help.
What you can do is find out anything you can about Nathan's father.
I'm on it. Between the snow and eclipse, I'm assuming the apocalypse is around the corner.
And thank you. Seriously.
What's up, man?
I'll call you later.
You better. I'm feeling pretty alpha now.
Yes, you are.
How you doing, Theodore?
Man, that guy is so fucking in love with you.
I know.
He really did give a serious beatdown to Nathan.
It was a little scary to watch him do that.
Now let's make a date with Frank.
Will he even answer you?
Oh wait, Frank. Okay, this might be a problem.
Frank always answers when he wants money. Like I said, Frank wants to see me right now.
Let's not keep him waiting.
That was quick. Alright, that's a sketchy fucking area.
God. I hate seeing those poor whales like that.
Me too. I just think of their families in the ocean out there looking for them. Well, that asshole is gonna help us find Rachel.
Or what? You'll actually shoot him? Chloe, do not count on my rewind. Seriously.
Obviously, I'm not counting on you. That's why I have a gun. And I might even save you someday.
About time.
I am so going to hit you. There's no way we could have guessed this is what would happen to us when we grew up.
No, I would appreciate if you'd be at the show, though.
Go on a road trip to Portland.
Fuck yeah. You, me, and Rachel.
Absolutely. So let's play this cool, okay? Just pay Frank his money, and then we can
watch some very fucking bad happens.
Got it. No dicking around.
Let's roll.
I bet if we give him the money, though, he'll give us what the fuck we need, so. Why the fuck are you just standing there, Max? Move your ass. I'm surprised this isn't already almost over yet.
The forest seemed quiet. No sign of life. Or deer.
This is a cool old car. Fire. Let's see.
There might not be any Pan Estates by Saturday. This is where my nightmare started.
Do not feed the animals, bitch. Hey! This area is so fucking sketchy, dude. Table.
This is where Frank ponders his existence. And gets drunk.
Yeah.
Take the trash out sometime, dude.
Well, it is out, see?
Oh, fresh meat. So Pompidou must be okay. Good doggy.
Good doggy. That doggy scares me. Fuck that.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins. You should have come alone.
She's my partner.
Yeah, we're bodyguard. So let's get to business. Where's my fucking money?
Give money.
Oh, I thank you. That wasn't so hard now, was it? And let's not do any more business again. Now, if you excuse me.
Actually, that's
Frank,
a lot of fucking money, dude.
Could we
Holy
ask you
shit.
A couple quick questions?
You have some serious lady balls. No. Jesus, okay. Okay. But I'm not getting you high.
Frank, we're not here to get high.
No, you don't look like the type. Not like Chloe here. So what do you hardy boys want?
Just the names of some of your clients.
Oh, is that all? Oh, well, why didn't you just tell me? How about I just give you the keys to my RV while I'm at it?
Well, that could be an option, too.
You already did.
Ah, you fucking mental. I lost my keys, but I changed the lock. You better goddamn not be snooping around here.
No, I'm not.
Christ, I hate you Blackwell shits. You expect everything for free. You're not getting any handouts from me. I work for a living, you understand?
Yes, Frank. Without those Blackwell shits as customers, you wouldn't have any work at all. Dude, you're a drug dealer.
Yeah, right, okay. Both of you are giving me a headache. No deal.
Frank, we didn't come here to fight. This is so much bigger than us.
When you come in peace? After you aimed a fucking gun at me and then pulled the trigger.
To be honest, Frank, scared me. You held a knife on my friend. I didn't want to pull the trigger.
I could tell by the way you held that pop gun, with both hands, like it was a magnum. But maybe I shouldn't have brought that knife to a gunfight.
I only want to shoot with my camera. I swear. Ask Chloe.
Look, Frank, Max doesn't need a gun anyway. So are we cool? Please?
Okay. We're cool for now. But my dog isn't. And if you try any shit, he will bite your head off. He's done it before.
We're only here to talk. I wouldn't mess with your dog.
Shit, you wouldn't have time. You like dogs?
Dog rescue. Cave doggy bone. Poppy was cute. Train to kill. Dog rescue.
Of course I do. I heard you even rescued a bunch of fight dogs. That's amazing.
No, alright, it was just the right thing to do. I couldn't stand to see those poor animals treated like slaves. That's how I came to own Pompadour.
That's very cool, Frank. Your dog is lucky you came along.
Maybe we can focus on rescuing Rachel now?
Rachel? Is that why you're really here?
Yes, we're so close to finding her now, Frank. We need all the help we can get now, especially from you.
You and Chloe do not know Rachel like I did, and I couldn't even help her. You're in way over your heads. Why don't you just go play in your clubhouse?
Rachel photo, Rachel's letter, Barrister, what are you hiding?
What are you hiding, Frank? You should want to help us, not scare us away.
Don't you accuse me of anything. You don't know me or who I am, or what I can do. You understand? Huh? Man, there is something about you that is so wrong. I don't trust you at all. Now get out of my face.
We don't have much time, Frank. Rachel needs you.
It's too late! She's gone! You don't even know her!
Like you did? I loved her, asshole! And she loved me. I know that.
Chloe, you don't know shit! You were part of her problem! Always trying to take her away from me! Always!
Calm down, Frank. Let's just talk.
Don't you ever tell me what to do. Get it, bitch! Get it!
Step the fuck back now!
Oh!
You fucking killed my dog!
Oh my god!
Well, shit. Self-defense. You're going to jail. Oh shit.
Oh no.
You are.
I just shot a man and his dog. I killed Frank Powers.
You saved my life, Chloe. It was self-defense for both of us.
It doesn't fucking matter.
Max? Frank is really dead.
I know. But we can't stop now. We have to find that code. Fast.
Before the cops come.
The cops won't come because I could just rewind, motherfucker, remember?
That's it. Let's get out of here.
I'm sorry.
Can't believe that just happened. This is when I say fuck that. I am not going with that. Let's keep swimming. Girl.
Chloe looks ready to rumble.
Listen, Chloe. I can tell you for a fact that this will not go well. Max, I should have known you'd be kind and rewind. So tell me exactly what I need to do here.
Watch your mouth. Be careful. Get rid of the gun. I'd say get rid of the gun.
I won't like this. But you need to get rid of that gun.
No, Max, I don't like that at all. But I trust you. And girl, if I need that gun, you better rewind fast.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins. You should have come alone.
She's my partner.
Yeah, we're bodyguard. So let's get to business. Where's my fucking money?
I don't have the money. Yet.
Oh, really? Then why did you text me that you did?
Because I wanted to tell you in person.
Oh, I'm truly touched, Chloe. Now, why are you losers really here?
We just want to ask you some questions.
You have some serious lady balls. No. Jesus, okay. Okay. But I'm not getting you high.
Frank, your dog is kind of scary. Could you please close the RV door?
You aim your gun at me, but you're scared of my dog? That figures. Okay, there, you're safe. Now, what do you want?
Just the names of some of your clients.
Oh, is that all?
You don't get it?
You don't get it, man. This is for a good cause.
No, man, I do not get it. Especially from a weirdo like you. You know, I hate the way you talk to me like you know more than I do.
No, I'm not.
Christ, I hate you, Blackwell shits. You expect everything for free. You're not.
Yes, Frank. Without those Blackwell shits as customers, you wouldn't have any work at all. Dude, you're a drug dealer.
You snobby whores. Don't come into my home and judge me. That's why I go to church. And you want something from me? How about a blade up the ass, huh?
Calm down, Frank. Let's just talk.
Don't you ever tell me what to do. Get it, bitch? Okay. Get it? How do you like my blade, kid? Huh?
Whoa.
Oh, shit, wait a minute.
Motherfucker!
You're both fucking crazy! What do you want?
We
oh,
just
she stabbed his fucking leg.
There. Now leave me alone, alright? Just get out of my life.
Do you want us to call an ambulance, or...
No, thanks. You know what? I'll manage somehow without the police.
Oh, right.
Let's bounce.
Get your gun first. Damn. She gonna get a gun? Yeah, alright, there she is. She got it.
Shit. This could have gone way worse, but... Frank might be more dangerous to Chloe now. Yes, Max, you can change all this if you want.
I'm actually happy with that ending.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sorry, I just keep thinking about Frank.
Please don't. You saved us. Frank is lucky. We have to keep moving forward.
All right,
I better
guys,
focus on this board.
This is all the time we have for today. Comment, rate, subscribe, like your favorite if you enjoyed. Hit the follow button if you're new. Also, go check out first channel. You guys already know him, Double Die Gaming, and I will talk to you guys later. Yes.